Kilcrumper is an ancient monastic foundation founded by Saint Aban, but named after Saint Crumhir Frech. It's listed in the papal taxation of 1291. The ruined church, atop a slight rise at the north end of the centre of the graveyard, is in a poor state of repair. Only the north wall and some of the west wall remain. The east wall is a line of rubble. The remains of the parish church are reported to be in ruins in 1615, and the site is identified by power as Kilcrumper, the chief church of the Tuatha Ó Cuan.